Two firefighters here in Sydney have paid their own tribute to their US colleagues lost on September 11.
On September 11, 2001, hundreds of fearless firefighters ran toward danger as others fled. 343 never made it out alive. Today, a decade on and half a world away, two Sydney firefighters have proven such bravery will never be forgotten. In tribute, David Simmons and Scott O'Brien climbed Sydney Tower's 83 storeys wearing their full fire kit.
The closer we got to the top, the more we started to feel the fact that we get to go home and they didn't, so definitely took its toll emotionally.
As we got closer to the top, it was definitely sort of this is about where they got to when they were climbing it, but we got to get up here and meet all our friends and family, and unfortunately they didn't have that. Most of them didn't go home.
At the top, a minute's silence to remember.
It's a worldwide brotherhood that we have. Whenever something happens, you lose a lot of fireys. Everybody feels it around the world.
The impact of September 11 has been felt far beyond New York and the United States. Here in Australia, there have been fundamental changes to the way emergency services conduct their training and respond to call-outs.
Certainly our training has changed. Our tactics probably are the same. We do a lot of exercises with other agencies.
Let us hope such training will never be put into practice. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.